Hey fam, it's the Gold Doc. I'm here with my wife and we're enjoying this beautiful Sunday afternoon. And we took a little time on the porch to read a book called The Grandmother's Rule. And it was a very good read, right, babe?
Absolutely. Pastor Randy Wells, but you know, I feel some kind of way tied to him personally because he's from Brenham. And, you know, well, he's not from Brenham, but by way of Brenham, somebody in my hometown doing big things. So, you know, I'm truly, truly excited about the book. And I truly enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Every word. And I get lost easy in books. So if you don't catch me in the first couple of pages, I'm pretty much out of there.
Yeah.
And he caught me. Caught me and kept me.
Yeah, caught me and kept me too. Read this afternoon. And what I liked the most about it was that he had a rule for every chapter. And then after the rule, he gave some personal reflection, you know, how he applied that rule, things of that nature. I don't want to ruin it for everybody, but just make sure that you get it because, again, you get the rule, you get this personal experience, and from there, he gives you tools on how to apply that rule in your own personal life. So I love the reflection part. For me, it was the most because, you know, sometimes rules don't really apply to everybody, but it's always something you can take from every chapter in order to better yourself. And that's what this book did for me.
And you call them rules, but I think it's more so principles. And principles that in life that you should live by and be guided by.
Yeah.
Like, I think my favorite one was rule number four, or principle number four, always do the best that you can.
Sure.
And that's just pretty much, that's something that my grandmother instilled in me, and it seems as if his family did the same thing. So even with that relation, knowing that there's other families that move and operate the same way that my family, because I could have sworn from reading it that I could see my grandmother and his grandmother. And so it really made me feel really, you know, really warm because the grandmothers, they prune us.
Yeah, they do.
Know?
And, you know, it brings back a little bit of the old school, meeting the new school. When you're reading a book, you can hear your grandmother speaking, but then you
Absolutely.
Can hear him speaking too. And so it's a beautiful read. It's affordable. If you guys haven't gotten it, make sure you pick it up. Check him out on his Facebook page, Instagram. We got the information below how to reach him. But this brother is really doing some big things, and this is just the tip of the iceberg. So make sure you get it after you read it. Pass it to a friend or family member, or have them pick it up too. It's definitely good information.